We are back now with a health check. Beginning tomorrow, Duke Health is easing its visitor restrictions.
Yeah, those restrictions were put in place to prevent the spread of flu and RSV and COVID-19. And now that the respiratory illnesses are decreasing around here, patients can have up to 4 visitors at all Duke Health Hospital and ambulatory surgery centers. The only age restriction is that visitors must be 18 or older in all surgical or procedural areas.